Hey, Kevin, what are you drawing?
Dirty pictures of cars. You ever want to lay something out? You know, like a big sculpture, or you're going to make a workbench, or you anything you want to build, but you want to make this full set of plans, full-size plans, and just mark it out on the floor so you got something to work against. You got something you can check all your measurements, make sure everything's going to be right. But you don't have a square. You don't have a 20-foot long square to make your marks with. Real easy way to do it. All you gotta remember is 3, 4, 5. Come here, let me show you. So it's called a right triangle. I'm sure you guys learned this in geometry. I didn't. I learned it from a book called Math to Build On by Johnny and Margaret Hamilton over at pipefitters.com. Great book. Helps you think.
There it is. Finding the angles on a right triangle. Tells you how to do it with your calculator. Flip it over. Well, here it is. Here's just what I was drawing on the floor. 3, 4, 5. Gives you extra examples. Gives you a little test you can do. Make sure you understand what he's talking about. Wonderful, wonderful little book to play with. And it helps you learn, and it helps you be a better welder, it helps you be a better fabricator, and a better sculptor.
All you want to do is 3 foot, 4 foot, 5 foot, and when your marks line up, you start off at the end of there, and you come up and meet your mark right there. Now you know this one and this one are square to one another. So now you can take all your measurements up, you can take all your measurements over, everything's going to wind up straight. And 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 11, I believe they all work. You just got to make the lines longer is all you got to do. Great little trick to help. Go check out that book. It's a really helpful thing. I keep one right here in the shop. Let me get back to making the marks on the concrete here.